Hey guys, what is up? Crimson Helix here, back with another video, and today I'm gonna be playing Surgeon Simulator. Okay, this game, I just downloaded it, so I'm a really big noob, but I'm gonna be trying my first surgery. If this video gets 15 likes, I'll make another one. Seems super funny, I saw some really funny clips about it. So yeah, let's get into this. Okay, so I hooked up our first creature. His name's Bob. How do I do the surgery? Okay, I wanna do the surgery. Okay, here we go. Okay, the controls in this game are super weird. Okay, we perform a heart transplant. Let's take this thing off. You want me to do a heart transplant? Okay, let's see. Let's get those off. Okay, let's look at his heart. Okay, let's go down there. Let's take out his rib. Let's take the hammer. No, I need the hammer. Give! How do I take hammer? I guess I can. Oh, this one looks too meaty. Take your mask off. It's not gonna embarrass you. No. Take it off. What's his heart levels at? How long do I have? I gotta go down. Pick it up. Here we go. Okay, let's get it in there. Saw it off. Yes. Oh, let's go. I'm getting in there. Oh, sheesh! What is that? That thing looks like a fish. Damn, don't bat. I think that's the creepiest thing to come out of it. No. Is there anything in there? Oh, my God. Give it. Guys, I think I'm gonna give him an A. Ooh, is that a plastic bottle? Let's put it. That could be his heart transplant, right? No. Just stick it in there. Yes, saw. Okay, not that. Yeah, I wanna go grab my hammer. Okay, what do I have to put in him? Let's give him a shot. I love shots. Let's put it in his neck. That'd be great. How do I give him a shot? No, I dropped it. Is the heart. Flip you off. Like that. Huh? How's that for your first surgery? Ooh, scissors. Okay. Let's cut them open. There's scissors in them. There's scissors. Wait, I wanted to cut the mutant thing in it. See that mutant thing? That came out of it? I want to put it in there. Yeah, I need the hammer. No. No, don't fall down that crap. Everything I love fell down that crap. Even my saw. No. I don't need a good driver. How long has this been taking? 4 minutes. Okay, I think I'm gonna get record time here. How do I? Can I put this in him? Am I not strong enough? Oh, does that have the heart in it? Sheesh! Let go. Okay, there's the heart. Eat it! How do you like that heart rolling across your face? Yoink! Okay, now I want to pick out his bones. You don't need that, mommy. You wanna know why? Give. I want that thing out. That thing screwed me. Where are my weapons? They don't give me enough weapon options. I want to grab him again. How you like that, huh? How you like that? That thing kind of looks meaty, not gonna lie. Not that it's on the side of the way. No. No. Give. 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 I can't pick it up anymore. No, you're getting a box in your head just because of that one. Everything I love goes away. Yeah, get in there. I bet his organs are. I bet he's dead, honestly. Did he go in there? Yeah. He's bleeding. Look at his blood levels. If you're ever wondering how it feels to get your rib cage sawed in half by a professional surgeon, just ask this guy. I think his name is Bob. I think you guys can check out the beginning of the video when you're watching the games. They're such a good surgeon. Okay. Yes. Yes. Get his liver. Are this his bones? Basically, that was fun. Die. 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 Is he dead yet? Come on, dude. Just die. I think he might already be dead. I'm gonna just keep going. I think I'm gonna have a pretty good reading. I hope more people still want to do surgeries. Okay. He wanted a heart transplant, so we're gonna give it to him. Right there? Where'd the hammer go? That's what I really want, that thing. No, no! Okay, how do I get my hammer back? Cool! Pog champ. One kill win. Let's go! Brutal Merlin 8 brutal, brutal murder achieved in a mere 8 minutes and 35.890 seconds. Let's go, dude. Undefeated! Hey, Rodriguez. How do you feel about that? Hey guys, this is my plan. Hey guys, I just want to say thank you guys for watching this video. If you want to see me brutal more people in under 8 minutes and 35 seconds, just like this video 15 likes, I'll do another one.